Good evening.
Good evening.
Welcome to our annual Christmas concert, Season of Sounds. On behalf of the Mountain View Community College and the Mountain View Community Band, in conjunction with the Molina High School Band, we welcome you this evening. If you have telephones, would you please put it on silent, because this will be recorded tonight. Now, let me bring to the stage the director of the Mountain View Community College Band, Mr. Charles Bernal.
See if I can make this work. I have so much trouble with it. Is it on? Oh, well, good. One step ahead. Thank you all for being here tonight. This is a joint concert, as our fabulous Frazier came out and talked to you first. I really like that man. He makes me sound good. Okay, I shall continue. But anyway, we have the Mountain View Community Band here and the Molina High School Band. We do this in an effort to get those kids to come here. That's why we do it. And we hope it's working. We'll just have to wait a few years down the road and see. Anyway, That number was something we'll never see around here, a Brazilian sleigh ride. Maybe it'll snow, I don't know. Now I'm going to turn the podium over to the Molina band director, Charles Hernandez. Come on out.
Good evening, everybody. Thanks again for showing up. I know you've heard about 5 times already, but still, thanks anyway for showing up. And I'm glad Mr. Bennett touched on the Mountain View teaming up with Molina High School. It's a really neat thing. I'll explain it more on, but basically it's a big old push that is a joint effort between Dallas Community College District and Dallas ISD to get pretty much seniors to go to community college for 2 years and then even off to a 4-year college to complete a bachelor's degree. But anyway, that's not what we're here for. We're here to hear some music. The next song is called Cedar Valley March. It's not very Christmassy, but it's just some music that I kind of just see how these guys can read whenever we switch off of marching band mode. Either way, I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see, we're playing numbers that not necessarily have a lot to do with the holidays. We'll do that in a minute. The next song is also just a fun song. It's called A Horseback Drawn Buggy Ride. Sit back and enjoy it. Okay, at this time I'd like to introduce Dr. John Wheeler. He's a member of our band, and he came to me one day and had a number that he'd like for us to play. I says, well, if we play it, you'll have to conduct it. So he agreed to do it. So welcome John Wheeler to the podium.
Thank you.
I hope everyone has a program because you're going to need them. We're going to have a little holiday sing-along. And to help us out, Mark Sullivan has volunteered to come down and help you out with the words. Now, yes. Now, Mark,
on.
Mark runs this place. And without him, none of this would be back here. So give him a hand. And the first number is Feliz Navidad.
Join me, please. Yeah. You go. Feliz Navidad. There you go. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Yo espero año y felicidad. You got that? Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Yo espero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, yo espero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, yo espero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Good job. Now let me hear more.
Oh yeah. So we'll have quite a few. So open up that program. Next up is gonna be Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Or some of the kids, Let It Snow times three. You know, if it's too much saying, Let It Snow three times.
Is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I'll hate to go out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, Oh, the fire is, oh, out in the storm. I messed up. Here we go. But if you really hold me tight, keep me straight, all the way home I'll be warm. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow. Thanks for holding me up out there. I missed the line. It's unrehearsed, extemporaneous. You can deal with it.
This is the one that's not right.
That's right.
So I need to tell him.
Yeah.
We're just trying to figure out what to do. Now, I don't hear y'all singing. I came out there, I kind of saw mouths moving. Come on, enjoy the holidays, sing. Okay, the next thing is I'll be home for Christmas. Now, minor detail. The words that are printed there don't exactly match what the music says. So, when we get to the point where you feel lost, just jump back to the beginning and start over. Okay.
That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, that's what he's going to do. Okay? I'll be home for Christmas. And sing louder. The last one you get to do is Silver Bells.
Don't be bashful now. Project. Sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dread- dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear, what do you hear? Sing bells. Let me hear you. There you go. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Thank you, Mark. The reason we did this last year when we recorded the community band by itself, at the last song was Winter Wonderland, and all of a sudden we had a voice from the sky. He was up there singing along with it. He didn't know that it was going on the tape. So I says, this man can sing. So thank you, Mark. Okay, what's next?
Okay, the last song I'll be conducting is called The African Bell Carol. It's a play on... I just blanked on the song. Carol of the Bells, there it is. Carol of the Bells mixed with some conga, bongo drums, and you'll hear it going along. Anyway, African Bell Carol. Again, thank you very much, basically mainly to Mr. Bennett and the Mountain View Community College Band. It's a really cool opportunity to have these kids come over here and see there's something outside of high school band. I was lucky enough to go to Duke College Band, and it's pretty fun stuff, and that's kind of like the goal here. Just a little bit on, I guess advertising, what we're working on between the two schools. Basically what it is, seniors are able to go to any of the schools in the Dallas Community College District and go for free tuition for the students, seniors coming over here. And there's also a plan that's opening up to parents of the seniors. I think what they said was no out-of-pocket expenses for parents that want to take any classes as well. More information is going to be sent out on stuff like that. So if you're interested, I'm sure there's going to be plenty of other stuff. Or you can just email me and ask me, and I'll find you the right person to get the right information from. Either way, thank you very much. I know we have one more song Mr. Bennett's going to conduct, but I just want to really say thank you guys for showing up tonight. Thank you.
Okay, the last thing we're going to do for you is just another fun thing. It's called Santa's Wild Ride. Okay, I'd like to thank Charles Hernandez and this Mountain View band. They had to learn real quick after football season all of this, and it's a miracle in itself. Not only that, they had to get used to three band directors, well, two more, actually. So that was an issue. Dr. Wheeler didn't even get to work with them. He was in the hospital, and we were afraid he was going to be there during this performance. I said, oh, no. So anyway, but I can get through that if I have to. I would like to thank these kids. They have done an outstanding job. They have worked hard. Can the Mountain View kids stand up and take a bow? Mountain View kids. They can't hear me. Y'all can. They can't. Okay, we're going to try this again. That won't help, will it? Mountain View, not kids, Mountain View, stand up. And if they can hear me, Molina, please stand up. Thank all of you. Thank all of y'all for being here. We do appreciate your attendance. Have a safe holiday. Have a safe trip home. We have some housekeeping things we have to do before we can leave. But thank you for being here. Have a nice holiday.